quick start here. Let's look around. Nothing. Now let's go to the center. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be something interesting to find. There it is. We got some green shit. Even more green shit over there. Oh, these guys are already fighting. Detection range. Should I join you guys? You are in a crossfire, I know. I know, it's not nice.
We pierce the armor. That's the spot.
Your tank is ready for another upgrade.
Reporting penetration.
Oh, and I was trying to carefully aim it, so I'm not gonna bounce. Didn't work out, okay. So who you were fighting with, because this guy is most likely also vulnerable. Yep. Okay, let's upgrade. Dynamics. Okay, reloading magazine. I can wait, I can wait.
An important milestone. It'll get easier.
1, 2. Oh no, you've got already upgraded gun, I guess. I think there's two of you there, is it? Nope. Alright, let's recover HP fully. Oh, maybe we can even pick up some airdrop. You're not gonna get that airdrop for free, you know that. Should have taken a different option than auto reloading gun. Then lovely. Well, that was pretty silly. Let's go for hit points. Let's make this thing look like a bad chat. Almost went all the way through. Okay, who's there? Oh, don't run away from me. It looks like there is some lonely scavenger over there. I might just take the advantage of the fact that the guy is a little bit more isolated. I'm spotted by someone. Probably from the back. Maybe he was not that isolated because there is a corpse. Ouch. Right, I've got airdrop to collect. And someone there. Somewhere there. Did I just misjudge where this airdrop fell? Yes, I did, unfortunately. Found it eventually.
Only 10 enemies left.
Lovely. Let's grab some more hit points. There is enemy here, and I could use that to improve my vehicle. He's running away. And I'm not sure, is that tactical or is he just scared? He's just scared. At least he should.
No penetration. No penetration so far.
Alright. Let's summon the ball. I don't really want to go into a time trap again.
Penetration. Reporting penetration. Like the shell.
Right, can he get me here? No, he can't get me here. So I'm just gonna recover some HP. Boom. Well, let's try to go around. So, it's difficult to fight Raven, I'm afraid. Let's recover some HP. Maybe, I can grab some airdrop. Another Raven. Chance for me to collect that, I'm afraid. Oh, there's another enemy. It's getting dense here at this point.
Fate says no.
Right, let's use the mobility and run away to grab some green shit to recover HP. Oh, these guys are having some entertaining time with each other. Still fighting? Nope, one of them won.
You're doing great, just 500 remaining.
Let's take Frenchy shell.
Look at the level. What a gadget. Let's try it in combat.
Oh, everyone's a fighting over this airdrop. At least it looks like that. I'm gonna get some of this.
We hit some module. Penetration. We pierce the armor.
How about if I'm gonna take that, guys? Let me snatch it from right in front of your nose. You are in a time trap. Are you ready? Okay. Oh, you're really trying to take a revenge. It's not gonna work out well for you, though. All of them are involved in a fight there. Oh, I've misjudged it pretty badly, actually. Let's see which one's got more HP penetration. So that one, yeah, that one. Let's reload. There's some green shit, right? Am I right? Yeah. Well, I'm playing here with fire. How many strikes I have? Two more. try to recover himself.
We hit some module. We hit something.
Oh yes, mobility. This as well. Well, I think that is a victory.
That's how real steel hunters get business done.
That was a nice victory. Using mobility. Damage nearly 10,000. Well, only one kill. That's enough. I'll take the victories wherever they came from. Let's move on.